facts of evolution have chosen to meet them with persecution and death. There are those mutants that agree with the humans that this world is too small for both species, and that one shall, by necessity, be forever stricken from the face of the earth. I believe in an alternate future, a world wherein man and mutant coexist in peace, they're providing a much-needed balance to an all-too-fragile world. To that end, I have assembled those men and women willing to fight for our peace, to defend a world that fears and hates them. To that end, I, Professor Charles Xavier, assemble the X-Men.
I will go to any lengths to destroy your kind. Your mutant gifts will be used to bring your kind to its knees.
Forge has made a weapon like this in the past, have he not?
He has. I was the first to beat him.
But those secrets were ever turned against us.
Your extinction is now, mutant.
Alright, the main villain in this game is Bastion. If you don't know who Bastion is, you can Google him, and you can watch X-Men 97 on Disney Plus. Alright. Gonna go ahead and play arcade mode. Gonna use Bishop first, right? Let's see. And the first opponent is Gambit, another one of my favorite X-Men. My number one favorite is Bishop. My number one favorite.
Consider me unimpressed.
Think you good enough to take on Gambit?
Yep. Game is awesome. Dead or Alive stuff. Being able to knock them out of buildings and stuff. Being able to knock them out of buildings. Through buildings. Through lobbies, I mean, like, you know.
Be fair.
the next opponent is Beast.
Consider me unimpressed. Fascinating.
He's gonna find his beatdown fascinating. He got me.
Your technique is appalling.
And Beast is done.
Be thankful I didn't kill you.
Wolverine, huh?
Consider me unimpressed.
I promise you, this is gonna hurt a lot. Gonna bleed ya. gonna bleed ya.
Consider me unimpressed.
You must be a fool to fight me. Why do I bother?
Mystique is done.
Consider me unimpressed. Be thankful I didn't kill you. Be thankful I didn't kill you.
I'm gonna end Bishop's segment with this battle against Blob.
Consider me unimpressed.
I can crush you and still be home for dinner.
I can crush you and still be home for dinner.
Bishop must be strong as a mug to be able to knock the blob off like that. running down the waterfall here in the Savage Land. It's all for Bishop. All right, now it's Gambit's turn. Oh, the first opponent is Magneto. He definitely don't like him because of Rogue, you know. The whole little love triangle deal. Okay. Gambit loves Rogue, but so does Magneto. So yeah, Gambit has some beef to settle. It should be you more than me. Again, remember. Oh, damn.
Let none stand before my might.
Let
not stand before my might. Now the fun begins. Let not stand before my might.
Here we go.
Pick a card.
Pick a card.
Loosens that master.
Yeah. That was one tough match. Whew. Very tough matchup.
Now, the fun begins.
You must enjoy playing with fire.
Now he's going up against Rogue herself.
Thank you.
the master.
Throw some cards, some kinetic cards.
Loosens the master.